see my power! Oh, thunderclap in the darkness, come here! That was an easy victory. Rather simple.
use your guts! Guts!
Gadwin's secret move, Dragon King Slice. All right, we won.
Flame.
Gadwin's secret move, Dragon King Slice.
What a cinch.
Oh, Thunderclap in the darkness, come here!
Secret move! Dragon King Slice! Alright, we won!
your guts! Guts!
Blaze brightly, O flame!
Storm blow!
Rather simple.
then twist like a tornado.
Blow, Storm, blow!
Oh, thunderclap in the darkness, come here!
That was an easy victory.
Thank you.
twist like a tornado!
Thunderclap in the darkness, come here!
Oh, wind, twist like a tornado! Tornado!
Oh, thunderclap in the darkness, come here!
That was an easy victory.
try this one.
Power, come here!
Secret move! Dragon King Slice!
this, Howler!
So, this is what it's like to exceed human existence.
Ball, you...
I can hear the great will. I'll devour it all, the world, everything. Oh, Gaia, grant your boundless power to me. Become one with me! The time has come. Finally, the time of revival has come. You should resign yourselves to your fate. It was you who gave rise to Gaia. If the greed of man gave rise to me, then ruination itself is your desire.
Thank you.
Shadow Flame! Eternal Flame.
We'll be right back.
get away.
Try this, Howler.
Prepare yourself! This is it! Wah! This is it! Thank you.
Lean, why did you come back alone? Your orders were to convince Fina to participate in our operations.
Colonel Mullen, are we not mistaken?
What do you mean?
No. We, the Ikarians, don't have the power to defeat Gaia. The power Fina used to protect the people of Zilpadon was clearly different than my powers. That power, that was not the power of the Ikarians. It was much greater. What we need now to save the world is the power we see in Fina and Justin! Is that not what we are searching for, Herr Mullen?
Yes, Lieutenant Lean.
Then?
No change in operations. Get Fina to cooperate by tomorrow morning. Understood?
Colonel, please, try to understand what I have
You're
to say.
You're the one who doesn't understand, Lean. I have no time to listen to your dreamy stories. In order to fight Gaia, we need the power of two Ikarians. There's no other way to save the world from destruction. Don't you understand?
But...
We are all living a foolish, sinful existence. We may not be worthy to live on this Mother Earth. But even if this world is filled with sin, I want to protect it. You should understand. Those Ikarian wings shining on your back are also a symbol of sin.
My wings? A symbol of sin?
Please, help us, Lynn. We need the power of the Ikarians. You and Fina, the two of you.
Understand, Colonel. Tomorrow morning, as scheduled.
Now that's a good aide-de-camp. I'm counting on you, Lee.
like a tornado!
Oh, evil ones, leave this world!
We won!
thunderclap in the darkness, come here!
Blow, storm, blow!
For the punishment of heaven. That was rather simple. Evil ones, leave this world!
Blow! right! We won!
Thank you.
still no good. You still can't get a hold of Lean. At this rate, we can't move.
Merlin? What in the world is happening? Where is Lean?
Justin? Why is Fina here? Lean couldn't have gone on alone. No, it can't be!
Alle aufgepasst! Von jetzt an sind die Systeme der J-Basis unter meinem Kommando. Ich wiederhole. Alle Systeme der J-Basis sind unter Leutnant Leans Kommando.
Komm sofort zurück! Lean!
Ich weiß, dass du da bist, Fina und auch Justin. Ich kann fühlen, dass ihr da seid. Nun, da wir bald wieder eine Tragödie aus der Vergangenheit wiederholen, möchte ich euch etwas erzählen. Von der Macht der Akarier abhängig zu sein, bedeutet nur, das traurige Verderbnis der Mythen zu wiederholen. Ich bin hier, um dieser Operation Einhalt zu gebieten. Und nicht in mir. Die eigentliche Macht zur Rettung der Welt, diese Macht ruht in Fina und nicht in mir. Diese Macht bist du, Justin. Es ist nur, deine Macht ist noch gering und schwer zu greifen. Deshalb werde ich euch Zeit verschaffen. Ich werde euch die Zeit verschaffen, diese Welt zu retten. Vielleicht besteht das Leben nur aus der Wiederholung der immer gleichen Fehler. Gaia ist auch aus diesen Fehlern entstanden. Herr Mullen, Sie waren derjenige, der sagte, dass diese Flügel das Symbol solcher Sünden seien. Doch sollte ich die Sünden derjenigen, die euch gequält haben, lindern können? Kann ich Stolz selbst auf diese verfluchten Flügel empfinden?
Was sagst du da, Lean? Ich sollte der sein, der das sagt. Ich wollte dich von diesen Flügeln befreien, die dich so quälen. Das war seit langer Zeit so.
Das Volk der Welt darf nicht in den zukünftigen Schlachten dieselben Fehler machen. Sie müssen neue Wege gehen und kämpfen für eine unbefleckte Welt. Und die Person, die das tun kann,
you, Justin, I know that it is you that can do this. You will find the answer that will break the chain of sad fate that binds this world.
Wait, Lean! What am I supposed to do?
Colonel Mullen, please hear me out to the end. I love you more than anyone else. Much, much more.
Lean!